Hi everyone, hope you're doing well from wherever you're watching this channel, depending on your time zone. Now, this week, William Ruto has been focusing more on two counties, Nyamira and Kisii. And we all know how things have turned for William Ruto in these counties. It tells really how the government is failing and how the youth and people at large feel about this government. Because in some instances, we have seen heckling and so many other things. But the sad thing is when Ruto visited Nyamira County and the governor was addressing the president, requesting for several development for the region in public, in a rally before the people. You look at the kind of request the governor was putting forward, it will surprise you. This is a president, not an MP, not a senator, not an MCA. But a governor goes ahead to ask the president to build a perimeter wall around a school. A governor goes ahead confidently to ask the president to build a modern kitchen for the school. He is asking for laundry, maybe the machine or laundry room. He goes ahead to ask the president to build a mortuary. That's the governor for you. These are some of the requests he was putting forward for William Ruto while he visited Nyamira County.
Mr. President, unaona perimeter wall. This hospital is very beautiful and is exposed. Please to say to party your perimeter wall. Number Biri, to say to party a modern kitchen. Munataka jikoni ya kisasa. Simutoe sauti. Number 3, tunataka modern laundry. Ili mukirara, sheets zinaoshwa mzuri, mwingine akikuja anapata imekuwa clean. Namba 4, Mr. President, namba 4, mwaka lio gina liyako iwa. Namba 4, we want ICU na HDU. Kweli yao na mwagani? Kweli yao na mwagani? Namba ya 5, we want a mochari. Uko juu kwa sababu mahali lichengwa, iko karibu na mahali watoto wanapatiwa. Namba 5, waja nimaliza hospitali kwanza. Nikimaliza hospitali nikuje market. Sawa sawa.
Now, as we continue with the panel discussion, just a quick request for those who are watching and you're not subscribed, please consider subscribing. To our return subscribers, I must say thank you so much. And again, to all our viewers, please give this video a thumbs up. Thank you so much, and back to our discussion. Now, one truth is that before William Ruto visiting the Abagus land, he had a meeting with the leaders. And the leaders put their request before the president. Ndio aanza safari ya kwenda Nyamira and Kisii. All these things they are asking in public, their issues already they had presented to the president in a state house meeting they had earlier with the president. So that's the first thing. So just be aware, the issues that the governor is reading there, already they are in the president's diary. Mambo ya request yote wameweka pale. So they're just doing a public thing to tell the public that these are the issues that we have as a president. So that is how serious these issues are. I just wonder, really, what was the Nyamira governor doing? Huyo tu ndio watu walifikiria wakaona akuwe governor. Governor wa kuitisha president apeana perimeter wall. I look at those things. These are things the governor can do without asking anyone. Another final two. But there are things when the president comes, you put on him. What is a perimeter wall? What is that? What is all this issue to do with a laundry? Mahali pa kufulia tu nguo ni mashini wanataka ama wanafua na kuona manjia gani? A governor who asks for a mortuary, but not a hospital. You want people to die so that you keep in the mortuary, or you should be asking for a level 6 hospital. Look at what Oparanya did in Kakamega. He put up a super magnificent building for level 6 hospital. He knew it's going to be so crucial and critical for the people of Kakamega and the neighboring counties. So when he did that, he knew equipping this property, sio rahisi, so he handed over to the national government. Sasa hapa kutakuwa na some kind of sharing in terms of revenue and all that. So that the national government will pick from there and accomplish and the facilities start serving people. Sio mambo ya kutoka Kamega, unaenda Eldoret. Have to think. Oparanya did not ask the president to put up a mortuary. Hata yule governor Baraza hajasema mambo kama. Wamesema washirikiane to accomplish the vision that the governor had in level 6 hospital. If you wait for the president to come and ask him to put up a mortuary for you, hey, ndio watu wakufe wahekwe pale. Mortuary. Kitu mnaweza pea hata private watu wakuja wajenge pale tu ni makafane. Jumba tu unaweka tu pale baridi ndani inaitwa hiyo fridge. Kuhifadhi mili. But that is what the governor saw as an important issue to ask the president to do. Huu ni mchezo tu. Hiyo ni kazi inazafanya hata paka na MCA huko chini. Huo ni mchezo. Why not ask for a level 6 hospital? Or a level 5 for that matter. Tumeanza, tumefika hapa. Mochari. What about roads? What about asking for a college? Kama ni KMTC or what? Wanauliza kujengewa modern kitchen. Modern kitchen. Hii hata kazi ya NGCDF inaweza fanya hiyo. Pesa. So he will come and give you 4 million to put up a modern kitchen. That's what we will require. Maybe 4 million. The laundry you need maybe 3 or 4 million he will give. The motor they are talking about, they can give up to 10 million. They will put up. What is that? And the worst thing is that people are busy clapping. But, okay, I was watching very careful. They were not really clapping. But, you know, the governor was being forced kuambia watu mpige makofi. So, there was disconnect between the audience and the governor. Even Ruto was busy, engaged in other things there. That is how low the governor went in Nyamira. He is ashaming his whole county. Asking for non-important issues from the president. Yani hizo ndo shida kubwa waliona tu. Hizi zinaweza kuwa solved by mheshimiwa wa president. See how? Even though I don't. So this political tourism, which they are referring to as development tourism or working tour, is nonsensical. It has no value. It has been reduced to a joke. A big joke. Kama hizo ndio vitu jamaa wanauliza kule. Modern kitchen, my food. It has lacked a meaning. Because now that's the direction they're heading to. Paka na kazi ya MCA. And by the way, even how William Ruto has been carrying himself and the project he goes ahead to open, it tells you that even he has reduced himself to that level. Kama president atakuja ataka anza kufanya kazi ya MCA, when will he do his work? And when will the MCA do their work? Anataka kuja fanya kazi ya mbunge kule chini. Yeye atafanya yake lini? So, the visit in Kisii, it is just backfiring. It tells you that even the audience is not interested in those issues. Found serious issues when the president come tell him we need this and that, important issues. Serious projects. Mambo ya shule zijengwe tuna MCA huku. Wabunge, sio MCA. Shule zijengwe na wabunge. Governor anajenga hizi CDA, hizi za nini? Kindergarten. ECD. But let the president, when he come and visit, tell him you need an industry, ajenga kama ni mining, kama ni nini. Ask for that. Serious things. Munahitaji highway na mambo mengine. Because you pay taxes. But not these petty things. Is a total embarrassment to Nyamira governor.